door one winter's night as the snow lay on the ground. A youthful Irish soldier boy, to the mountains he was bound. His mother stood beside him saying, "We'll win, my boy, don't fear." And with loving arms around his waist, she tied his bandolier. Goodbye, God bless you, mother dear, and I hope your heart won't pain. And I'll pray to God, your soldier boy, you soon will see again. For when I'm out in the firing line, it'll be a source of joy just to know that you're the mother proud of your Irish soldier boy. Over and the flag of truce was raised. Our leader ordered the fire to cease, and all Ireland stood amazed. His comrades came to his cottage door with a note from her pride and joy. It contained the news and sad details of her Irish soldier boy. Goodbye, God bless you, mother dear, I'm dying a death so grand. From wounds received in action, trying to free my native land. But I know we'll meet in heaven above, in the land beyond the sky. There you'll always be in company with your Irish soldier boy. So goodbye, God bless you, mother dear, and I hope your heart won't pain. Please pray to God for your soldier boy, 'cause I know we'll meet again. And when at night you kneel and pray, it'll be a source of joy just to know that you're remembering still your Irish soldier boy. Just to know that you're remembering still your Irish soldier boy.